the career of this young lady. Bianca
Belair. That's right, the modern day superstar skipping her way to the ring as always. And she has recovered well from the savage attack she suffered at the hands of Becky Lynch.
Yeah, it was 2 weeks ago, Jimmy. Bianca Belair just earned a victory over Doudrop
when, shockingly, the Raw Women's Champion would emerge from under the ring to the surprise of the WWE Universe, and Bianca Belair herself in Big Time Bex was looking for an upper hand, any sort of advantage before their clash for the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania.
Becky Lynch was fuming, enraged, coming off her own personal throat injury, courtesy of Bianca Belair. And as a result, Becky Lynch wanted to return the favor in the most sinister way possible.
Sinister was an understatement, but Becky Lynch would achieve the goal she set out to 2 weeks ago with this crushing impact to the throat of Bianca Belair. Bianca would suffer a fractured hyoid bone.
Well, the attack took place outside the ring, but vengeance will take place in the ring at WrestleMania, the Raw Women's Championship on the line this Saturday. Big Time Bex versus the EST Bianca Belair. Becky Lynch said, I'm going to break my record, the one I set on you at SummerSlam.
I shouldn't even be talking right now, but I really have to address this. Becky, you came out here last week and you talked about all the things that you was gonna do to make sure that that title never left your waist. But 2 weeks ago, I found out just exactly how low you would stoop. I mean, let's be real. I threatened your whole existence. My confidence threatens you. The way I hold my head high, even when I get knocked down, that threatens you, and that's why you act the way that you do. I mean, not only did you try to injure me and take me out of WrestleMania, but you come out here week after week and you run your mouth and you constantly bash my name. You play the victim and you try to ruin my reputation. But girl, See, they don't call me the EST for no reason. So, congratulations, Becky. You took me out for a week, but now I am right back here tonight on Monday Night Raw like I never even left. And Becky, even after everything that you have tried, I am still standing here. So enough is enough. This has been going on for far too long. I mean, this started all back at SummerSlam. And ever since SummerSlam, you have tried to use every trick in the book so that you can escape with that title. I mean, you have tried everything. You attacked me, and you deliberately tried to end my career, but that didn't work. You tried to break my throat and break my spirit, but that didn't work. So what else you got, huh? I mean, you done showed me all your tricks in the book, so what else you got, Becky? I'll tell you, absolutely nothing, because there is nothing that you can do that can stop me from coming for that title. So, Becky, come Saturday at WrestleMania, oh, I'm coming for you, and I'm going to take your title, and I'm going to walk out as the new Raw Women's Champion, and it ain't a damn thing that you can do about it.
Whoa. It just got a whole lot more interesting. The entrance of the Raw Women's
Wait a second. Oh, net.
Becky came, I believe, from under the ring again.
Out of nowhere.
This time, Bianca Belair was ready for Big Time Bex.
Got a scrap here in Pittsburgh. Bianca putting it on the Raw Women's Champion right now.
EST fighting back, remembering the assault of last week.
Look at Bianca go. Hellacious attack on Lynch.
Belair understands this is the kind of aggression you're going to need against Becky Lynch.
And the crafty champion once again reminding Bianca why Becky is champion and Bianca's not.
Oh.
There are no lengths to which Becky Lynch will not go. No depth to which she will not stoop to remain Raw Women's Champion.
She said she sold her soul for that title.
I'm threatened by you. There's nothing else I can do.
Oh, what is this?
I said I was coming for your hair, Bianca.
Come on, Becky.
She's going to cut it off.
Becky Lynch is going to cut off Bianca Belair's.
Right into the KOD face down. Those big time backs. Just in time.
Bianca just avoided complete disaster.
Bianca Belair is not done yet.
Oh, another one locked and loaded. KOD number two.
Staring at the scissors.
Don't you dare do this, Bianca.
Don't. She's thinking about it.
It's completely unnecessary.
Unnecessary. Becky brought the scissors to the ring.
Becky didn't do it.
Fair play.
Becky wasn't really going to do it. Becky was playing mind games.
Bianca's going to finish what Becky Lynch tried to start.
No, Bianca's, please.
Bianca's not playing.
Oh, he did it. Bianca Belair cutting the hair off Becky.
Oh, going after all of it. Officials coming in to try to prevent it. More hair is flying.
This is like defacing a work of art.
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
She's not even slowing down.
Belair is defacing the Van Gogh of WWE.
She is humiliating big time backs.
Becky Lynch out cold after the two KODs. Sonya Deville, Adam Pearce, the WWE officials coming out here to finally separate Bianca Belair. You can understand the anger. You can understand the emotion. Becky Lynch tried to end Bianca Belair's career, and Bianca felt she fought back tonight.
Becky Lynch was simply trying to protect that which she values the most in the world.
Bianca
the Raw Women's Championship. What Bianca just did was petty and uncalled for.
Bianca Belair proved, Corey, that she is willing to go to any length to win the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania.
Becky Lynch is livid. She's irate. Bianca is all smiles. And Bianca Belair may have sent Becky off the deep end.
She realizes what she has lost right before WrestleMania.
Think about what this is going to do to Becky mentally as we head into WrestleMania Saturday.
You think about it, Cole. Open your eyes. Look at what it's doing to the Raw Women's Champion. Big time Bex is beside herself with good reason.
I am going to end her career.
Well, many believe that Becky Lynch did indeed deserve it after her actions toward Bianca Belair over the past number of months, but dating all the way back to SummerSlam.
Yeah, but those are the emotions of WrestleMania, and these are the emotions that big-time Bex and the EST Bianca Belair are going to carry into their match this Saturday. And it is going to be a showdown, but this time with the Raw Women's Championship on the line. That's right. They'll settle it once and for all. Big-time Bex and Bianca Belair will face one another this Saturday.